How to set a webmail account on Gmail. Open your Gmail account and click on Settings. Select Settings once more. Click on Account and Imports. Click on Add another email address you own. Input the email address and click on Next. Input the password and click Add Account. Get the confirmation code from webmail account. Enter the code to verify. Click on Add another email tab. Input your email address. Username. Password. Click on Next. Check your inbox to confirm.